this question asked in GATE 2014 in 2 marks. What it is saying, a canonical set of items is given below. A canonical set of items is given below. There is any state. Let us consider it is I1 states of canonical set of items. Okay. Consider it I1 states of canonical set of items. Okay. Let us consider it I1 states. Okay. You can consider anything. I2, I3, whatever. So on input symbol this greater than, on input symbol greater than, this is nothing but a terminal. This is nothing but a terminal. Okay. This set has. So when we are giving input greater than, when we are giving input greater than, okay, so what will happen? As we know that S tends to what? Dot will shift dot R. Okay. Dot R. And what will happen? Q tends to no effect on this production. Q tends to R dot. Q tends to R. Q tends to. So here. So this will happen only. This will happen only when we will give input greater than on this canonical set of item state. Let us consider I1. So this will what? I2. And when we will give R, then it will what? Q tends to R dot. So I am just giving ऐसे ही हम आपको बता दे रहे हैं कि जब R दोगे तो ये shift हो जाएगी, आपका production shift हो जाएगा. So no need to do this because it is asking only input symbol this only. So when जब हम लोग ये दे रहे हैं, when we are giving this, then it will happen only. So you can clearly see that the production is neither shifting. Production is shifting only, dot is shifting only on this given greater than sign, but it is not reducing. Okay, so it is asking you, let's see the option, a shift reduce conflict and reduce conflict. No, there is no shift reduce conflict, only shifting is there, not any protection is reducing is there when we are given greater than, when we are giving greater than symbol. Okay, so this one is not true. Okay, and reduce conflict grammar, any protection, this, even this one is not reducing, this protection is not reducing. Okay, when we are giving greater than symbol. Okay, so this one is also wrong, not reduce, not shift reduce. A shift reduce conflict, as we know that there is no shift reduce conflict as told in previous question. Okay, so I think you remember the shift reduce conflict. Here is not shift reduce conflict, not a reduce conflict. Okay. Yes, this one, not a shift reduce conflict, but it is saying a shift reduce conflict is there. No, shift reduce conflict is not there. That's why it is also wrong. Okay. A reduce conflict, here not a reduce conflict. So that's why it is also wrong. Whatever is saying in the next part, no need to read. Okay. So neither a shift reduce nor a reduce conflict. Yes. When we are giving greater than sign or this symbol, then there is neither a reduce conflict or neither a shift reduce conflict. So option D is correct. I am taking an example in which I am going to explain what is reduce conflict. So if you have a grammar like this, f x tends to f slash h, f tends to d slash c, and s tends to b slash c. Okay. So what will happen when we will find out the LRGO items or canonical set items? So what is the s I not states? So we need to make it first augmented grammar, then s dash to dot s. Okay, then s tends to f, s tends to dot h, f tends to dot d, f tends to dot c. Okay, s tends to dot b and s tends to dot c. As I told you, when dot encountered any non-terminals, then write all the productions from the grammar into the canonical set of item in, on that state in which it is occurring. Okay, so we write all this. This is a what? This is a I not states. Okay, so when we will give the input c, okay, so we will get what? F tends to c dot and h tends to c dot. Okay, s tends to c dot. So here two. So as we will give the number, as we will give gives the number 1 2 3 4 5 6, So here fourth number of production and sixth number of grammar reducing in the same states of canonical set of states in the same states. Okay, so this is a reduced conflict. This is a reduced conflict. Here the fourth number is grammar is also reducing and sixth number grammar is also reducing in the same states of the canonical set of items. So this concept is called reduced conflict. This concept is called what? Reduced conflict. And as I explained in the previous question, what is shift reduced conflict? Okay, so here option D is correct. Here option D is correct. This will happen only. Okay, option D is correct. Okay.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.